lot more going on this with this than people think. So from that position, the first thing you're going to do is vacuum your belly button up off the floor. So we're not trying to go into flexing the hip.
So oftentimes people will go here. All I want to do is suck my belly button up off the floor.
Once the belly button's up, then I'm going to go ahead and engage the shoulder blades, pinch my shoulder blades together, and you're starting in this W position. Maintaining that position through the midsection, that gap or space between your belly and the floor, and keeping your shoulder blades pinched together and down to back as much as possible, you're going to go ahead and move the arms forward, but we're keeping an eye on the shoulders. What we don't want to do is end up in this elevated position. As the arms go up, I want you to actively try to sink those shoulder blades down and keep them pinched together. That way we get more activation going on in the mid and lower trap and not getting into a bunch of upper trap. So step one, suck the belly button up and hold, then bring the shoulder blades together, continue to sink them and pinch them as you go through your press motion, and then return back to your start.